by birthday nobody knows who he's related to, but nevertheless, there he is at family occasions. Is he a ghost if we get him in the post? Is he worldly wise? Is he wearing a disguise? Are we all hallucinating? Is he a mirage? Is he a criminal at large? What's in his pie? It's disgusting. My mysterious uncle, did he wander in off the street and sit down to Christmas dinner one year without anybody noticing? I'm starting to wonder if that's even a real mustache, and what's he hiding behind his back? Could it be Sweetie? He's got a lovely car and it's full of crumbs. I've noticed he has massive thumbs. He's got a tweed jacket and tobacco in a packet. He uses a guitar as a tennis racket. What's in his pocket? It's digesting. Set to investigate our family for a mask.